So, you want to know what size pillow cube is right for you? First, if you sleep on your front or your back, the pillow cube is not for you. You filthy heathen. The pillow cube is designed exclusively for side sleepers. You know, good, decent people like yourself. Sleeping on your side is great for improved breathing, better digestion, and spinal alignment. The pillow cube is designed to keep your head on a 90-degree angle from your shoulders to maintain proper spinal alignment. The right size for you will depend on how broad your shoulders are and how soft your mattress is. To start, you'll want to measure your shoulder gap in the place where all the action is going to happen, your own bed. But first, get a ruler and a stack of books. If you don't own a ruler, you can print one in the link below. If you don't own any books, try stacking board games, video games, DVDs, or consider the joy of reading. Now, lay down on your bed with your shoulder on your mattress and start stacking books until your head feels aligned. Be sure to put the weight of your head on the books. Once it feels good, measure it. That's the size of the pillow you need. If it's not a whole number, try taking away or adding a book to see if it's more comfortable to round up or down. Now pick your pillow. Don't worry, you don't need a ruler for this part. The Pillow Cube Pro is 28 inches wide and is great if you roll over at night, or if you just want a little more wiggle room or a little spooning room. And it comes in 4, 5, and 6 inches. Our original pillow cube is great for napping, traveling, CPAP users, or anyone who wants a little less pillow and a little more cube. And there you go. That's all the information you need to choose the pillow cube that's right for you. Now, if you'll excuse me, this studio is rented by the hour, so...